we have firmly established Satsuma as the institutional player in the London capital markets. And I think that that is the most exciting capital market to be in today with a Bitcoin treasury policy.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. Joining me is Satsuma Technology CEO, Henry Elder. Henry, very good to meet you and congratulations on your recent appointment as CEO of Satsuma. Can you start by telling us a bit about your background and what drew you to this role?
Thank you, Stephen. Well, it's such a pleasure to be here. Thank you for having me on. It's very exciting to be in this role at Satsuma. I guess I could start with my background. I joined the digital currency space full-time back in 2018, which was a very interesting time to be moving out of a very comfortable private equity job and jumping into the uncharted waters of digital assets. I worked at a wave called Wave Financial, it's now called Wave Digital Assets, and I built the treasury and wealth management platform there, a $1.5 billion platform that serviced treasuries like Cardano and Polygon, Hedera, Filecoin, Horizon, and a number of others. And I ran that for a number of years and then took over the DeFi desk, built that out to about $500 million of AUM. And then I joined a firm called UTXO Management, where we seeded Bitcoin treasury companies all over the world. And I looked after a lot of the Bitcoin yield portion of the portfolio there in addition. And I took over the role here at Satsuma, I think it was only 3 weeks ago now. And I took this role because of all the deals that we had seen, all the Bitcoin treasury deals that we had seen at UTXO, we identified Satsuma and especially the London market as one of the most attractive for a Bitcoin treasury strategy globally. And so it seemed quite worthwhile. And I'm, again, incredibly excited to be here and pursuing this strategy.
And you've hit the ground running at Satsuma with a £2.5 million Bitcoin purchase right after you joined. What's the thinking behind this treasury strategy and how does it support the company's long-term goals?
So one of the issues with Bitcoin treasury strategies globally is that the accumulation of the Bitcoin has very little to do with the underlying business of the company. And one of the reasons that we were attracted and I was attracted to Satsuma is because the combination of decentralized artificial intelligence and Bitcoin is a very, very symbiotic one. All AIs in the future should use a decentralized currency like Bitcoin. We're moving into an agentic future where we're, you know, hopefully we'll have AI agents doing everything that we don't want to do, right? And they're going to need to have some way to pay each other. And if you've ever used international banking rails, you know that it is incredibly painful and incredibly inefficient. And what you need is something like Bitcoin that is digitally native, that settles nearly instantly with perfect finality and is completely decentralized and protected from the biases and vagaries and, you know, imperfections of human, you know, otherwise human run and human built systems. And so that union makes a ton of sense, and Bitcoin being built on these ideas of decentralization and distributed systems, et cetera, and being protected from, you know, the sort of human failings is something that's very important to instill in artificial intelligence. As we move forward, as we will entrust more and more of our lives every single day to these technologies, we want to know that they cannot be manipulated by bad actors or even good actors with intentions that lead them to bad places. And so with that in mind, a decentralized and distributed AI artificial intelligence system like what you find with Bittensor is exactly what every Bitcoiner would you know, anyone who believes in the Bitcoin ideals would want to see in the development of artificial intelligence. So, I mean, it's just incredibly exciting from both sides of the table there.
I mean, more recently, you closed a heavily oversubscribed £164 million capital raise. Much of that was settled in Bitcoin. So really a validation of the strategy you just outlined.
That's right. And we were very proud of that. That is the first Bitcoin subscription in London at least that we're aware of. And the interesting thing about a BitTensor operating business is that having all of that Bitcoin on our balance sheet allows us to scale up and scale down that business as necessary. BitTensor itself is at the forefront of decentralized artificial intelligence. It is probably, I think it's the leading crypto AI project out there. But of course, that comes with a lot of volatility. And as a business, you need to figure out how to manage that volatility and how to create a very solid foundation for the future success of the business. And having a Bitcoin treasury policy fits that bill to an absolute T. And the liquidity that exists between Bitcoin and Tau, which is the based asset of BitTensor, it allows us to scale into that business and seize opportunities as they become available. And then, as you know, as volatility bites to the downside, it allows us to scale out and protect our gains and our progress in the form of this Bitcoin asset on our balance sheet.
Beyond Bitcoin, the company's also mentioned decentralized AI technologies. Can you share a little about how that fits into your broader roadmap?
Yeah. So we're starting with, we basically have launched a number of artificial intelligence agents on top of the Tiger Alpha subnet. And the thing that these initial agents do is they actually track and audit Bitcoin treasury companies, right? Ensuring that as Bitcoin moves to this next stage of its development, as it moves into the traditional finance space and, you know, arguably and realistically moves away a little bit from the raw transparency that you find with Bitcoin itself, you're now, you know, you have quarterly or biannual reporting. And in the meantime, maybe you, you know, you don't see the movement of the Bitcoin assets as much as you would if you just saw it directly on the blockchain. So having AI agents that can audit these companies in real time, that can try to link the reserves that they say they have to actual wallets on the blockchain, allows us to increase the transparency of the Bitcoin treasury space as well. And that also extends to everything that we do from a traditional finance reporting perspective, where we publicly announced last week that we will do monthly unaudited financials instead of the typical industry standard, which is once every 6 months, because we want to have absolute radical transparency. We want this to be the standard of companies with a Bitcoin treasury policy.
Henry, what's next for Satsuma?
Oh my goodness. The future looks very bright, right? On the AI side, we see new advances in artificial intelligence technology every single day. We see the costs of those technologies coming down. We see economies of scale being introduced. And of course, you know, the leading models, the frontier models are just breaking through what we thought was possible at incredible speed. I mean, the pace of change in the future will be rapid. And on the Bitcoin treasury side, we have firmly established Satsuma as the institutional player in the London capital markets. And I think that that is the most exciting capital market to be in today with a Bitcoin treasury policy. The amount of interest that we have seen from the institutions in London in this combination of artificial intelligence and a Bitcoin treasury policy has just been unparalleled. It's incredible. And so we're very excited to continue to push this forward in London, to make London a leader and at the forefront of these two incredibly important global technologies. If there is any place in the world that should be at the absolute forefront of the next industrial revolution and the next financial revolution, it should be London. And I'm very excited to make that happen.
Henry, I hope you'll keep us updated with progress as you move towards that. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you, Stephen.
Henry Elder, the CEO of Satsuma Technology.